Stand there with me if you want, but you'll have to agree not to talk about the heat.
I'm a married woman.
Meaning what?
Meaning I'm not looking for company.
And you should have said I'm a happily married woman.
That's my business.
What?
How happy I am.
And how happy is that?
You're not too smart, are you? I like that in a man.
What else do you like? Lazy? Ugly, horny, I got them all.
You don't look lazy. Tell me, does chat like this work with most women?
Some, if they haven't been around much.
I wondered. Thought maybe I was out of touch.
I might buy you a drink.
I told you, I've got a husband.
I'll buy him one, too.
He's out of town.
My favorite kind. We'll drink to him.
Only comes up on weekends.
I'm liking him better all the time. Take me up on this quick. In about 45 minutes, I'm gonna get up and go away.
You wanna buy me something?
Yeah.
I'll take one of those.
What kind?
Cherry.
Cherry, make it two. You're not staying in Miranda Beach. I would have noticed you.
Is this town that small?
Pine Haven? You're staying down in Pine Haven? On the waterway. You have a house.
How'd you know that?
You look like Pine Haven.
How does Pine Haven look?
Well tended.
I'm well tended, all right. Well tended. What about you?
Me? I need tending. I need someone to take care of me, someone to rub my tired muscles, smooth out my sheets.
Get married.
I just need it for tonight.
Oh. Oh, nice move, Maddie.
Maddie? I like it. Straight over your heart.
At least it's cool. I was burning up.
I asked you not to talk about the heat.
Would you get me a paper towel or something? Dip it in some cold water.
Right away. I'll even wipe it off for you.
You don't want to lick it?